Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Fratellino Academy. Better listen. This education system of ours, bro, they don't teach us the essential oils of life, bro, right? They always teach us the same thing 8 years in a row, bro. The hunters and the gatherers, bro. I get it. They pick berries. Can we move on to another subject, bro? That's why today, me, I'm learning you about interest, bro. This is something that's actually going to get the wheels of the life bus rolling, okay? Me, I broke it down into 3 steps, but I'm going to paint you a picture about how this works, bro, right? So step number one, bro, you're at the store and you get the urge to go like full DJ Khaled, bro. You see the Gucci shirt with the Supreme buttons and the Louis Vuitton collar, bro, $30,000, but you're all wet, bro. You walk up to the cash and then you remember that you work 3 days a week making sure the Lactancia milk isn't expired on the shelf for $13 an hour, bro. In other words, you're broke, okay? So you need to borrow money now. There's 2 places you can get cash, bro. Number one is the guy in the black Mercedes at Lingerie and Jean Talon, or financial institution incorporated, bro. Slice of advice, don't go with the Mercedes, go with these guys. So you walk in, bro, all spack, you tell the guy, better me, I need 30,000 cash, bro. Now the guy is gonna give you either a line of credit, bro, a Visa, a MasterCard. He might even scaff you an Americano Express, bro, right? But he's gonna tell you, if you use this money, you have to pay me money on top of this, bro. That's what's called interest, okay? So when you hear him say, bro, you're gonna have to pay interest, he's not asking you to show him something interesting. Like, he actually wants you to pay him more money. And if you're thinking, bro, do I actually have to pay this extra money? Step 3, yeah, you do, bro, okay? Because like me, I actually know some people, bro, who thought they were smarter than a loaf of smart bread. They used all the cash and they paid nothing, bro. To put it more like professionalistically, bro, the financial institution is like a loan shark with a tie. In other words, they're not going to break your kneecaps, bro, but they're going to break everything else in your life, bro. They're going to take your house. They're going to take your car, bro. They're even going to come into your room and take your Puma socks, bro. And if you do this with a crazy amount of money, you might even win a 6-month all-inclusive prison vacation, bro, right? So, like, pay your interest, all right, bro? And that's pretty much it. So, like, now I think you're more knowledgeable about interest. So, like, tag a friend or, like, share it with someone who needs to be more education on this subject, bro. And that's it, bro, right? Me, during the week, I give you educationings. And on the weekend, bro, I give you the weatherings, bro. And that's it, all right? Have a fantastic Monday, everybody. Stay safe.